Hi, I'm Brian Smith. I've been living in Richmond Hill for about 4 years now. I'm a logistician in the U.S. Army, getting ready to retire after 24 years to service to the country. It's been a great ride, but now it's time to do something else. I'm an electric guitarist. I also play bass, drums, piano, some woodwind instruments, mandolin, some other stringed instruments. A little known fact about me, but it's something that bears mentioning. I have Asperger's syndrome. I'm autistic. My passion is worship and infusing heavy metal and thrash style guitar solos into worship music for the glory of God. So I got started playing guitar when I was 7 years old, so I've been playing for about 34 years now. My grandparents bought me a three-quarter size guitar, a guitar that I still have today, and I really cherish that guitar. And just through the years, learned to play, really not taking any lessons, but just learning music theory and through experimentation and playing with better players. And it's been really a lot of fun to learn to play that way. So I enjoy playing, and I really enjoy having this talent because it allows me to bring something into the church, which is where I'm really passionate about at this point in my life. It allows me to bring something that's a little bit different, not quite so in the traditional realm of what a lot of people see as church music, but something that's absolutely valid and useful for today. Also, in 2011, I released my first record, my first album, on Storm 6 Music Records. It's an independent label that I own. Sold fairly well, but it's not about the sales. It's about the passion and getting out the message of the true gospel of Christ. And a lot of my writing now is more focused towards the apologetics of the Christian faith and why we've lost three generations of the church because of Christians not really being what Christians should be. As I move into retirement and have a little bit more time, I've started writing for my second album, and it's going to tentatively be called Reinvent Me. It's going to be a little bit heavier than my first, which was called You Are, and it's, again, just a labor of love. Things like autism are not something that bind us, it's something that free us up. I've been very successful, and so this goes to show that through perseverance, you can do anything that you want to do, that you set your mind to. I believe very certainly that through the power of Christ and through the power of perseverance, that's why I've been able to be successful. Definitely want to thank my wife and my kids for the opportunity to do my music. I want to thank Pastor Scott of First Baptist Church, Richmond Hill, for the opportunity to serve. And I want to thank the people of Richmond Hill for such an awesome community. This is a great place to live and to work. And again, just another reason why we're going to hang out during retirement. So come on out. Let's hang out. Let's do this.